Thank you. Like I said, that was a true story. There were five guitar players. Kyle Roy played acoustic guitar too. And three of us were named Roy, so somebody would say, Roy, take a solo, and we all looked at each other. We didn't know what to do.